Ooh, silver ring. Still saying there's an item in here. Thank you. Thank you. Reload the gun. I ain't gonna lie, I thought I killed him. Yep, I'll do all that again. Find the item up there. Oops. Can you actually come? Nope.
You're done.
Well, I would have thought all these shots would have killed her. If I pulled shotgun out, probably kill her, but it's just a waste of bullet, isn't it? Very nice. What am I gonna do? Wait, didn't I get a lockpick? Yes, I did. Go, go, go. She's right there. There ain't any other rooms that I've got a lockpick on, have I? Or is there? Doesn't look like it. Right there. Am I going to regenerate or what? Just going off. It's too late to turn back. There we go. I'm presuming I need to go there. Because I've got the key. Knows. And I'm dead. I'm dead. She missed. Come on.
Oh my.
Wait, this was the bit that I came to wanting. I didn't fully. Or did I? Yeah, this is the bit. So. It's obviously more likely I'm gonna get the. I'm gonna get the key. Get these. Because I went back. You go, man. You go. What? You kidding? Got a door that again. Oh yeah, I need to go and do that again, don't I? Because it was shotgun ammo. I just generally feel like I'm wasting bullets. Hey, what's up, blue pigman? How's it going? Oh, that's probably the ball you put inside that thing. Still more items in this bit. Oh, it's gotta be, yeah, because it's kind of proven the look. It's like, there's no more items in this room. Light in this room, mate. Wait. Oh, it's fine. I thought we might run mute. So it looks like this Mother Miranda is literally like Thingy from Sadler from RE4. She gave them the insect. Yeah, so the insects turned into the girls. So that's the reason why they can do what they can do. Just feels so like I'm... That's a lockpick. Shall I use it? Nah, I'll use it on this. Because the other one gave me shotgun ammo. Alright, okay. So it looks like I'm getting a sniper. So, where's the item? So there, look. Nice. I don't need to craft ammo, bitch. So it's going up in this room. Also, it's not light that hurts them, it's cold. missing an item somewhere. I'm missing an item somewhere. So you gotta play it. Oh, so you don't, you just need to. We're Zelda, we're playing Zelda now. There's the key. It's time to go and open these doors. But first, I want to go in there.
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look.
One sec, mate. I want to see what this is. Oh.
Perhaps he hasn't laid eyes on.
You son of a bitch. That's like a good way for the to see there. You damn it. Go. This is that's fucked up. Oh, can see. Done it. Go. Damn. Nice.
Ah. Splendid. Do you know it's worth?
Pardon me.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Wait. So it didn't save.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Congratulations. With this, you'll not worry about missing anything. One moment, please. Good day, then.
Cheers, mate. I'm going to save it. So now we've got that key, didn't we? We've got the key. So how do I go back down? How do I get down there again? It's not there. Wait, why is it saying that bit's unexplored? How the hell do I get back down into the dungeon? Oh, it's doing the good old light not being centered.
gotta be kidding.
It does generally feel like I'll just waste ammo on them. Wrong way, this way. Gave me money this time. Didn't give me pistol ammo. I'm actually stuck in this corner. I've got an idea. What the? She knocked me through the door. She gone, man. She gone. You can't knock it down, so... You can tell this is what you gotta do. This is just fucking stupid. I'm presuming this is what you've got to do. You've got to light them both. I might have to go and sell it. Let's save it again.
Shall I choose something for you? This should be enough. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them till next we meet.
Save it. Right, so I need yeah, that's the thing. I want to go over here. It's saying I have not been in that room, but I'm certain I have. Because it's down here. So I didn't come in here. Right, darling. This way. Yes, I do. Yeah, because that's that door it's locked from the other side, so it's a good job I came this way.
Finally came to see me. Everyone falls to me. I've got to do all that again, haven't I?
Yep.
I do.
Should have saved it for when I got that lipstick.
Disgusting outsider.
Yeah, just kill. Just kill. Can I pick that up? Oh, she didn't kill it. Oh, she just knocked it over. Got to heal again. Keep thinking I'm at full health because of my screen. Get the lipstick, or should I get the lipstick now? No, it looks obvious. I can come back, Connor.
See, there you are. Finally came to see me. Everyone called me. Poor mad thing. No place to run. So mean.
I say, it seems like she's invisible.
Ah!
I would keep that open. It's just that little bit light so you can see. Oh, so it's a furnace. Looks like it, anyway. Five bells, isn't there? Yeah, like five bells. There's three. Five bells. Should I go? Yeah, I will.
How much do you plan on annoying them?
Oh, she had some intel then. I mean, dialogue.
Time to die!
Up in there.
Go.
Thank you. It just totally just erased my heal. I've got to do all that, run all the way around. There's a draw somewhere, I think. It keeps all that That's the thingy room, isn't it? Yeah, it is. It's the dungeon. I've already done it. Ooh, am I gonna get an upgraded knife? Oh, baby.